time for some questioning. Very well. You won't be needed. This won't do! This isn't ideal!
Oh dear.
You won't be needed. Where was I? I won't back down. How's that for you? Very.
Will this do? Interesting.
Good night.
Thank you.
Good night.
I have a request. Interesting.
Time for some questions.
Oh dear.
You won't be needed.
Terminate!
Very well. Take that! Very useful.
I'll take that.
I will get an... Where was I? You won't be needed. That's all. To repent. Now die. I will get... Very well. You won't be needed. So sorry. To work. Where were you? Prepare yourself. Oh dear. Repent! Prepare yourself. That all? To work. Prepare yourself. So sorry, but I won't back down. Prepare yourself.
Thank you.
I'll take good care of this.
To work.
Blaze on, O sacred flame.
What to do? Well, well.
Here I am. My blade sinks. Who's next?
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
I will get answered. Where was I? Oh dear.
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
To work.
Prepare yourself.
Oh dear.
Atone for your sins. Prepare yourself.
Very good. Very.
May I have this dance?
My turn. Well, well.
Prepare yourself. It ends here.
All right. There. Thank you.
To work.
Smite them.
Next.
Too slow.
Where was I?
Low, rigid wings.
That's that.
What to do? You're too kind. All tidied up.
I will get at
Oh dear.
You won't be me. That all?
Where was I?
You won't be me.
Oh dear.
Repent! How's that for you?
Time for some questioning. Very well.
You won't be needing that.
Oh dear.
Prepare yourself.
This isn't ideal. To work.
Repent! Prepare yourself!
Very well.
Prepare yourself!
So sorry. To work.
Prepare yourself!
Very well.
Prepare yourself!
Allow me. Who's next? For the pride of Ku.
get me.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Where was I? Blaze on, oh sacred flame. That's how it's done.
Ready? Ready for a surprise? Who's next? All tidied up. Cleaning time. Well, well.
Here I come. How's this?
Time to shine! Forgive me!
Oh dear. Lo, rigid wings!
What to do? Ready for a surprise? I got careless.
Here I go. I fight for my friends. How's this? Good. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
Let the show begin!
Cleaning time. Well, well.
Now it begins. Allow me. Next.
To work. Prepare. That's how it's done. Fighting is not what I do.
I'll take good care.
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
What to do? Well, well.
It's my turn now. Forgive me.
To work. Low, rigid wings.
Ready? This is exciting.
All right. Forgive me. This is my chance.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Repent! Lo, rigid wings! That's that! Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was. Where was I? Flames burn bright. On.
My turn. Well, well.
It's my turn now. There. You're feeling all better.
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
What a show. That's your weakness.
Now then! There! Thank you!
Now it begins.
I fight for my friends! My blade sinks. Good!
To work. I won't back down! Flames burn bright! That's how it's done. May the sacred flame guide you, or something like that.
Prepare yourself.
What to do? Well, well.
Time to shine! Forgive me! Now!
Bravo, Aggie! Blaze on, O sacred flame! That's how it's done.
Now then, forgive me. Now,
a great hit, but I won't hold back.
You won't like this. And so it goes. I'll take that.
do what I must.
Cleaning time. Well, well.
Here I come. How's this?
Very well. Flames burn bright. Mark.
My turn. Axe attack.
I'm terribly sorry. Don't overdo it.
Sorry, but I won't hold back.
Playtime is over.
Ta-da.
Here I come. Allow me.
Well now. Axe attack.
Very well.
I think not.
Where was I?
I think not.
My turn.
It ends here. I still have much to learn. Here I come. How's this?
Ready? Well, well.
To work.
You won't be needed.
Unwell.
To work.
You won't be needing that.
A fine strike, Temenos. I'll end this. Allow me. Now it begins.
Ready?
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aber, Prince of Thieves.
Easy. All tidied up. Filth.
Oh dear.
I think not.
My turn.
What to do? Well, well.
My turn. Axe attack!
Now!
Weapon, I won't back down. Flames burn bright. That's right. Fighting is not what I do.
Come, my wayward lamb.
Quick.
take care of this.
Dina! Dina! Run, Dina! I must protect the Azure Flame!
Papa!
But you must survive, Dina! Avenge our people, one day.
Papa!
I hate them. I hate the ones who wiped my people from the earth, and the ruthless, uncaring world that allowed it to happen. I hate them. 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 And if there are such things as gods in this world, they are my enemy. The Azure Flame forsook my people. But more than anything, I hate myself, my own powerlessness. So I followed in the footsteps of my enemy, professed my belief in the flame, and waited for a chance to exact my revenge. However, my enemy's strength is greater than any can comprehend. If I were stronger, I need to be stronger. No matter the cost, power will be mine. No matter the cost. At last. I've worshipped two different flames in as many lands. But now the end is nigh. This is far enough. Ort, gather the guards and come with me.
At once, Captain Caldina.
Stand watch, all of you. Keep the hound and his keen nose far away from here. Naught but darkness ahead. That is far more comforting than any flame.
This must be the nameless village. I have to stop Caldina and expose the truth. But where would she possibly perform this rite of hers? Might this extra scrap wedged between the pages of her notes hold a clue? Well, I see this will be anything but straightforward. Let's see what happens. Came through this way earlier. Have I unwittingly gone in a circle? If this is indeed the trial, then these forebears of mine might know something. Right this way.
Doing good. Island riddle, you solving. Very good.
Lovely. A patronizing riddle master.
Follow me. This way.
Hmm. Do be gentle. Oh dear.
My turn.
My blade sinks.
I need a plan.
Transform.
All according to plan. Now then. Let me look at you.
Surprise! This is my chance!
Skillfully done, Agnia. I'll end this. My blade sinks.
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. Now it begins. It ends here.
Oh dear. You won't be needed.
Strike them down.
Where was I? You won't be needing that.
Now then. You really won't want to miss this.
Side or fight.
Core aim.
My turn. Choose your next move wisely.
Transform.
To work. low, rigid wings.
I need a plan. Pierce them.
Wings of frost.
Now it begins. I'm waiting.
Now then! The darkness is coming!
Very well. Low, rigid wings! Mark!
Prepare yourself. My blade sings!
Now then! You don't mind. I did it!
I wasn't expecting that.
May I have this dance?
Now it begins. Allow me.
Now. There! You're feeling all better.
Thinking time. Let me look at you.
To work. You won't be needed.
Time to shine. Forgive me.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Bravo, Hikaru. Repent. Blaze on, with sacred flame. That's that. Fighting is not what I do.
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Now! Bravo, Hikari! Ah! Blaze on, oh sacred flame! That's how it's done. Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was.
Now it begins. How's this?
Now!
It's my turn now. Forgive me. Now!
Here goes. Transform.
Oh dear. You won't be needed. Fighting is not what I do.
I'll do what I must.
It's my turn now. Forgive me.
Here I come.
Allow me. Where was I? You won't be needing that.
Transform.
All according to plan.
Prepare yourself.
I'll end this.
My blade sinks. Who's next?
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword. Now it begins. Choose your next move wisely.
It's my turn now. Forgive me.
Oh dear. You won't be needing that.
Too slow. I return your wrath twofold.
Transform.
How weak.
Now then, forgive me.
Here I come. I'm waiting.
I need a plan.
Feel my wrath!
Bravo, Osborn! Repent! Prepare this! Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was.
Now it begins. How's this?
Very well. You won't be needing that.
You're broken.
Fine work, Osval. I fight for my friends. My blade sinks. Who's next? For the pride of Ku.
Do be gentle.
Here I come.
Allow me.
Forgive me.
Thinking time.
Transform.
All according to plan.
To work. You won't be needing that.
That was amazing, Temenos! I can do whatever I set my mind to! There! I did it! I owe you one! Even if I stumble, I'll get back up!
a side or fight.
Oh dear.
Blaze on, old sacred flame.
Alright. Forgive me.
My turn. How's this? Next.
Now then. And done. I've gained valuable insight. Let the experiment begin.
Prepare yourself.
Allow me. Oh dear.
You won't be needing that.
Now then. Hope you don't mind. I did it.
I need a plan. Now then.
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind. I did it! I wasn't expecting that.
Now it begins. How's this?
Where was I? Blaze on, old sacred flame. That's how it's done.
Feel my wrath!
Fire. Burn.
Finished.
Study harder.
Where are we?
Long time, this cave. We protecting. Long ago, very long. Archmage, Darkest.
Darkest? The one who tried to call forth the night with an unholy ritual.
You smart. But wrong. Darkest calling, not night. Calling shadow.
Shadow, is it?
Then humans. Humans fighting, shadow swirling. Humans greedy, Darkest cursing. Humans changing, half human, half beast.
Ah. So that is how your kind came to be.
Since then, we watching. Watching here. Deep within, shadow coming. Trial passing, you going.
How fortunate for me. Do you not question why? Why someone would seek the shadow?
We guiding, nothing more. Before you, another passing.
Called Dina, Of course. Thank you, kind guardian. I shall be on my way.
Captain Caldina.
What is it, Ort? I trust you're not seized with fear.
Crick? Crick was my friend. Yet there were signs on his body that it was your sword that struck him. I believed that serving you would set me on the righteous path. But now? Now I cannot see the way forward. Why did you murder him, Captain Caldina? What are you plotting?
I am simply carrying out the mission my lord gave me.
Captain Caldina?
And in turn, I gave all of you a mission as well. Rejoice, ye God's blades! For you have given your blood unto me this day. Let us begin. Surrender yourself not unto silent dusk, for the light shall fade, and soon night shall fall. Arise, Shadow!
Happening. What? What wickedness is this?
I suggest you get out of my way.
Hmm.
Let me look at you.
It's my turn now. Whirlwind blow!
Here I come. My blade sings.
To work.
You won't be needed.
It's my turn now. Whirlwind blow! This is my chance.
Here goes. Indulge me for a moment.
Prepare yourself. I'll end this. My blade sings. For the pride of Ku. I shall be your opponent. Here I come. My blade sings.
It's my turn now. Whirlwind blow!
Now then.
Transform.
All according to plan.
Very well. You won't be needed.
Calculations complete.
Fire. Burn. Study harder.
I shall be your opponent. Here I come.
Come out! You see it, Hikari?
Let the experiment begin.
Now it begins. My blade sings.
Now then. Whirlwind blow!
Very well. You won't be needed.
Indulge me for a moment.
You're finished.
I've gained valuable insight.
My turn.
Hmm.
transform.
All according to plan.
Oh dear.
You won't be needed.
My turn.
I'll end this.
Time to strike. Who's next?
You did it, Hikari. You won't want to miss this. Hope you don't mind. Sorry. Thank you.
Let the experiment begin.
Here I come. My blade sings.
Now then. Whirlwind glow.
Very well. You won't be needed.
It's my turn now. You won't want to miss this. There, I did it. I owe you one.
Very well.
Repent. Holy light, illuminate the darkness. Fighting is not what I do.
Side or fight.
Time to shine. Just a little, okay?
Thinking time. Fire. Burn.
Now it begins.
My blade sings.
Oh dear.
Flames burn bright.
It's my turn now. Whirlwind blow.
Now then.
Fire. Burn.
A wheel. I've seen worse methods.
I suggest you get out of my way.
It's my turn now. Just a little, okay?
My turn.
Strike.
Now then.
Fire. Burn.
Finished. I've seen worse methods.
Members of the Sacred Guard? What in the world happened here?
Mm-hmm.
Stay with me, good sir. What happened here?
You're Temenos, the Inquisitor.
Hold fast. I can stanch the bleeding.
Leave us. You must stop Kaldina.
But...
I beg you.
As you wish. I shall return once I've dealt with her. I bid you remain alive until then. I pray I'm able to return.
I see you followed the scent after all. Serves me right for underestimating the nose on the Pontiff's own hound.
You flatter me. Captain Kaldina, I have come to interrogate you.
Oh. You would label me a heretic?
I came across some notes in the Call Ruins. The person who wrote these notes admitted to using Vados to further their own ends. Namely, killing any and all who held the remaining pages to the Book of Night. The last remaining member of the Call people mentioned in these notes is you, isn't it, Kaldina?
Phenomenal, Temenos. I should like to take you under my wing.
Repent! You are the one being interrogated here.
And I am indeed a heretic. I never believed in the flame.
So, the head of the Sacred Guard admits her heresy. You chose your victims according to scripture, to jab your proverbial thumb in the eyes of the gods. Fitting, for one who hates them as much as you do.
Why do you oppose me? You gain nothing from it. And it would be a shame to kill you. So, join me.
I refuse. It was with the help of Crick that I made it this far at all.
Crick Wellesley. A fine young man he was, for stumbling upon the Book of Night.
The world is a cruel and irrational place. I wanted something to believe in. Something to hold fast to.
Come, Temenos.
I want to extend a hand to the weak and cleave the wickedness from this world. I wish to be that sword for the people. I meant what I said.
Is that your answer? Why, Temenos? Why must you defy me?
Because doubt is what I do.
Diligent to the end, I see. Long may you labor in the bowels of hell beside your dear friend, Crick. They say only death can teach a fool.
So, you were behind it all, Caldina. Come, own your sins.
My sins? There are those in this world with sins far greater than my own. Like your precious gods, for instance. They created this world, and in their folly saw fit to taint it with humans. A sin for which they must be destroyed.
How many lives must be lost to satisfy your arrogance? Surrender yourself, Caldina. For it is I who shall judge you and bring the truth to light.
Do not stand in my way, Temenos. I will make the shadow mine and avenge the Kal people. I will kill as many as it takes. I will become whatever I must to see my will done. Our enemy shall be buried with the power of the darkness my people have long despised.
To work.
Holy light, illuminate the darkness!
You don't mind.
My turn. Allow me.
On your knees.
Not well. I know your weakness.
Just a little, okay?
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Time to strike.
Come, little lamb.
Not well. Accuracy is everything.
Lion dance!
No. Very well. You won't be needed.
Here I come. I'll end this. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade.
Not well. The work begins.
insolent creature! How long do you intend to pester me?
You already know the answer, until the truth is revealed.
And you'll be the one to do so? Don't make me laugh. Humanity is powerless, Temenos. It is needy. It must cling to something for survival.
As you cling to power?
The shadow will be mine, no matter the cost.
And what is this shadow?
The shadow is everything. It exists all throughout this world. It is with you while you sleep. It is with you while you fight for survival. It is with you always. It even dwells within your breast.
Oh?
Were you not aware? See it for yourself. This, Temenos, is the shadow. Incredible! What's happening? No! Have I failed? It threatens to consume me! You cannot do this to me! No!
Dina. No. You are not she. You are... Agnia! My work is not yet done. Aliphat, impart your wisdom.
Let me look at you.
Choose your next move wisely.
It isn't over yet. Hope you don't mind.
Time to build.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
To work. Suffer no longer.
You're a true friend.
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind.
Here I come. My blade sings.
Thank you.
Let me look at you.
Where did I go wrong?
I return your wrath twofold.
Oh dear. Here you go.
It's my turn now. Hope you don't mind. Now.
Now it begins. Choose your next move wisely.
Indulge me for a moment.
Where was I? Suffer no less.
I'm feeling all better.
Thinking time. This has some use in it yet.
All right. You won't want to miss this. I summon Aber, Prince of Thieves.
Now it begins.
I fight for my friends. I summon Brand, the Thunderblade.
Where was I? Holy light, illuminate the darkness!
Begins.
Very well. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
Here I come. My blade sings.
All right. Hope you don't mind.
I return your wrath twofold.
Not well. Indulge me for a moment.
My blade sings.
Oh dear. Holy light, illuminate the darkness. Very well. My work is not yet done. Scorch the very earth! That's that! May the sacred flame guide you, or something like that. Caldina. You poor wretch. You sought more power than you could control. Crick. Roy. The truth you so diligently sought is out at last. But there remain mysteries to solve. The identity of Caldina's sworn enemy among them. Who led the Moonshade Order? And further, what is this power the Sacred Guard was so desperate to hide? That Caldina was so desperate to obtain? What is this shadow? Solving one mystery begets two more. As sure as the sun rises and falls, there is no end, is there?
Temenos.
Ah, Mint. Have you taken the ornament from your hair? What a shame. It suited you.
I'll have none of your deflections. You're leaving again, aren't you? Without so much as a parting word.
Gloom never suited me, you see.
Is your healing journey not at its end?
Indeed it is. And so my next journey is merely a wander with no set destination.
I wish I knew what went on in your mind.
I expect this means I'll need to write you again.
Oh, that won't be necessary this time, Temenos. After all, your journey is already over.
So be it. Farewell, Mint. Surrender yourself not unto silent dusk. For the light shall fade. And soon night shall fall.
Thank you.
take good care of this.
I have a request.
Thank you.
Thank you kindly.
Hand it over. I like my odds. Now then. Indulge me for a while. I've gained valuable insight. A worthwhile. I'll take that. I like my odds. Indulge me for a moment. Try again.
Poor A.
Now then, indulge me for a moment. I need a plan. Indulge me for a moment. Indulge me for a moment. Now, indulge me for a moment. I've seen worse methods. A worthwhile. Thank you.
Thank you kindly.
That was very helpful.
Things are going poorly. At this rate, I won't be able to show my face in front of Rock again. Since I've been put in charge here, I've been struggling with one significant problem. A troublesome employee who never listens to a single word I say.
Floyd, I thought you were in the nap room.
Oh, yes. But thinking about how to optimize the efficiency of mass production lines got me so excited that I couldn't sleep. I have so many ideas I want to try out. I need to get everyone together for a brainstorming session at once.
That's great, Floyd. Really, it is. Please, go and get some sleep already.
I couldn't. I still have so much productivity left in me. I'd rather spend my time working than sleeping.
Just like that, Floyd has worked for days on end without catching even a wink of sleep. No matter how much we try to get him to take a nap, he simply refuses to lie down. If only there were a way to get him to rest, even if it required more drastic measures.
Much appreciated.
Come on, then. Let's go! Mahina! Got it!
Here goes!
Here we go! Mahina!
Time to get to work.
Right. Come on, then.
Yeah. Yeah.
Over here. My prey awaits.
Engineer's resolve.
Here we go. Come on, then. Sorry.
Yeah.
Whoops. My prey? Oh, come on, then!
Time to get to work.
My prey awaits. Come on, then. Here we go. Come on, then. Let's go. Come on, then.
Here goes. Here goes.
My prey. Come on, then. Hungry. Good job.
Of course. What a simple solution. Now, to carry Floyd to the nearest bunk.
If I adjust it just so, recalibrate the...
Astonishing. He's even managed to find a way to work while asleep. Still, we owe him a great debt. Particio and Rock is making great advances at the speed of steam. Our eyes are on a new, better future. My mission is to manage and understand the workers that make that happen. I will do everything it takes to help them focus and reach their full potential. That is why I have investigated each and every one of my charges with great thoroughness. Not just their skills and talents, no, but their backgrounds too. Homeland, interests, even how many times they failed in love. But despite all of my data, it seems my follow-through leaves something to be desired. I will need to review all of my data to prevent this problem from rearing its ugly head again. It's time to wake up, Floyd.
Mr. Thurston.
Good morning. Apologies, but we took rather rough measures to ensure you got your beauty sleep.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think. I was just so excited about finally seeing my master's dream become reality. Couldn't sit still.
That passion of yours is a wonderful thing, Floyd. But do you remember what our good president Particio said to all of us? There is something more precious than money, Floyd. People's happiness. You are a person too, Floyd, if I'm not mistaken. If you work yourself into exhaustion in a sickbed, I'm sure it would devastate Particio. I'll get straight to the point. Will you please maintain a healthy work and life balance for your own happiness and ours?
Mr. Thurston, you've changed, haven't you?
Excuse me?
Oh, never mind. Thank you. You've opened my eyes.
Good. As long as we're clear. Take today off. Rest is an important part of your duties, too. Got it. I'll work as hard as I can to take a break. That seems contradictory. I'm less reassured now than I was a minute ago, but I'll pray that my message got through to him. Thank you for your hard work and cooperation. Still, it was very unlike me to wax poetic about people's happiness and so on. I suppose a certain someone has had an undue influence on me of late. Now, back to work I go. Take good care on your travels.
Ah, hello there. I apologize for not coming to greet you. I've been busy seeing to Master Alron's wardrobe, you see. I hope you don't think me presumptuous, but I have a small favor to ask. Of late, the Master has a habit of returning home with his attire in a most terrible state. Night after night, it appears he's sneaking out. I asked him what has been occupying him at such unseemly hours, and he dissembles. What he's up to is anyone's guess. In truth, I'm worried to death that the Master may have gotten himself mixed up in some unsavory business. Could you investigate Master Alron's nighttime activities for me?
Hand it over. I like my odds. Indulge me for a moment. Try again. I need a plan. Let me look at you. Thinking time. I need a plan. I need a plan. I know your weakness. According to plan.
Feel my wrath!
This has some use in it yet. You're finished. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
Thank you.
time for some questioning. Oh dear. Holy light, illuminate the darkness! That all?
To work.
Holy light, illuminate the darkness!
Very well.
Holy light, illuminate the darkness! Okay. Repent! Holy light, illuminate the darkness!
Very useful.
Thank you for this information. From your description of this man, I think I know what the Master is getting himself up to. Curious to know, are you? In that case, sit with me, and we will wait for his return together. Welcome home, Master Alrond.
Oh, caught red-handed, eh? I never intended for you to see me like this. I had thought I was suitably stealthy when I slipped out. It appears that I was mistaken. Yes, it is indeed me, Alrond, lord of this town.
I asked this fine traveler to look into your activities. To think that you've been spending your nights picking up garbage. Our department store's prosperity has led to a tremendous increase in people and products coming to town. In equal proportion, trash has accumulated in the streets, damaging our town's visual appeal. That is why you've spent your nights out there? Cleaning?
You've missed the mark, Misha. I'm not out there to clean up junk. I'm treasure hunting.
You haven't changed a whit, have you, Master Alrond? You're always picking strange things up off the street. Like you once did me. Picking up trash? My family is poor, you see. Whether it be old clothes or broken machinery, salvage can fetch surprisingly high prices. Besides, cleaning up makes our fair town look all the fairer.
Huh, you don't say. What's the point of that?
None, really. I was born here, you know. I love this town. The more smiles I see on its people's faces,
the happier I am. Truth is, I'm good for nothing else. I've got no intrinsic worth.
Huh. Never disparage yourself, young man.
You're Lord Elrond!
I am indeed him. What you saw just now was a guise I assumed to wander the world. Through it, I have judged your character.
But that's quite rude of you, Lord Elrond.
Forgive me, young man.
And why would you waste time on me? I'm no better than this trash I wallow in.
Now. I have a keen eye for many things. You're no hunk of detritus, but a diamond in the rough. So I offer you a chance to shine. Will you come work for me?
I was just another piece of garbage you picked up out of the gutter.
How many times do I have to tell you, Misha? Call it treasure hunting. You care for our town as much as I do. If that great heart of yours is not a treasure, then I do not know what is.
Master Elrond. I believe you're laying it on a bit too thick, don't you think?
Forgive me, Misha.
You were embarrassed to be caught sneaking off alone, weren't you? All to do the same thing I once did so long ago. If you wouldn't mind, allow me to assist you on your treasure hunting expeditions.
Very well. Now that I am found out, I have no choice but to acquiesce. Well then, how about I lend you a hand in cleaning my soiled garments?
Master Elrond.
And once that's done, let's head out for a spot of treasure hunting together. What do you say?
You don't even know how to properly fold a pair of trousers. You'll be more hindrance than help. You are a handful.
hand it over. I like my odds. Now then. Let me look at you. Fire. Burn.
How's this?
Try again. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
Thank you. And then right. Mahina! prey away. Go on then! Here we go! Go on then! Now! Let's go!
Thank you.
I'll take that. I like my odds. Thinking time. Indulge me for a moment. Let me look at you. I need a plan. Accuracy is everything. Now then. Thinking time. This has some use in it yet. I need a plan. I know your weakness.
Yeah.
thinking time. All according to plan. Indulge me, Thurston. I need a plan. Try again. Now then. This one's for me. I need a plan. They're broken. Calculations complete. Indulge me for a moment. You're finished. Study harder. A worthwhile endeavor.
You smart? One arrow, right here. Looking, thinking. Humans, beastlings, we're different, we're same. Human feelings, feeling what? Would know, but how? Sounds ringing. Humans, happy, not hunting, only listening. Traveler's tale, sound tool, making sound. Named loot? Loot ringing, what sound? Hearing happy? Even me?
Thank you.
Loot. Oh. Beautiful. Like birdsong, hearing happy. I like human feelings, now understanding a little. Now more learning, understanding humans. Humans carrying bundled paper called books. But me can't read. Only pictures, understanding pictures. Paper play, yes, very good. Paper play would see. Paper play. Yes, I see. Eight flames, they won, vanquishing evil. Humans shining, lived cheerfully, brightly. Humans remember, cherish flames, even now. But why cherishing? I see. Humans believe.
beliefs protecting, saving humans. More learning, understanding humans. Learning much. How? With books? Reading now, I learned. Not much, but some. More books about humans would read. Understanding humans. Human history. Teach me? Please, please? This human history? I studied, practiced, more reading, many words. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a man and a woman who were deeply in love. But they were a prince and princess of enemy kingdoms. And it wasn't long before war broke out because of their love. The two ran away, leaving their homes behind, and fled to a distant land. But the war went on. Even in their absence, their kingdoms continued to fight until everyone was dead. See, humans. One arrow I remembered. This arrow, killing weapon. Friend died. My friend. Who shot? Humans. Humans searching, finding here. Not hunting, only killing. Why? Why kill? No eating, no reason. So why? Why killing? Would know, would learn, learning more. Learning answers, more questions, long journey, no end. And yet, today, learning. One thing. New feeling. Completely new. Rising inside. This arrow. Which human? Who shot? My feeling. Would kill. A little. Then. Sadness. Yes. More human? Tell me, thinking, speaking, am I? Goodbye.